students. Today is the second meeting of basic listening class. In this meeting, you will study about numbers from facts and figures. There are three exercises in this meeting. The first exercise, you have to listen to the numbers and write them down. Some are ordinary numbers and some are dates. In the second exercise, you have to write the numbers in the gaps. The numbers are from the dialogues. In the third exercise, you have to watch the video and answer the questions.
Unit 1. Facts and Figures. 1A. Numbers. Exercise 1. A.
32.
B.
206.
C.
100,000.
D.
350.
E.
8,848.
F.
5,500.
G.
1,492.
H.
70.
I.
1911.
1.
Do you know how many teeth you've got?
How many teeth? Ooh. 24? More?
Yes.
32?
Yes.
2.
Do you know how many bones there are in your body?
How many bones? Well, I'll take a guess. 153.
206.
3.
How far away is the nearest star?
Oh, I've no idea. How far is it?
100,000 kilometres.
Is it really?
4.
Do you know how many legs a centipede has?
Oh, it sounds to me as if it's got 100.
No.
Really?
350.
5.
Guess how high Mount Everest is.
Let me think. 10,000 metres?
Very close. It's actually 8,848 metres.
6.
Can you guess how hot the sun is?
It's 3,000 degrees centigrade.
No, much more than that. It's 5,500 degrees centigrade.
7.
Do you know when Columbus discovered America?
Yes, I think I do. It was 1492, wasn't it?
Yes, that's right.
8.
How often does your heart beat?
98 times a minute.
No, 70 times a minute.
9.
What year did Amundsen reach the South Pole?
1883.
1911.
I just remembered I have a pal at the DMV.
Flash is the fastest guy in there. You need something done, he's on it.
I hope so. We are really fighting the clock and every minute counts. Wait. They're all slots?
Are you saying that because he's a sloth, he can't be fast? I thought in Zootopia, anyone could be anything.
Flash, Flash, 100-yard dash.
Buddy, it's nice to see you.
Nice to see you, too.
Hey, Flash, I'd love you to meet my friend. Darlin, I've forgotten your name.
Officer Judy Hopp, CPD, how are you?
I am doing just
fine.
As well as I can be. What?
Hang in there.
Can I do?
Well, I was hoping you could run a play
for you.
Well, I was hoping you could
today.
Well, I was hoping you could run a play for us. We are in a really big hurry.
Sure. What's the plate?
29 T
number.
29THD03.
Two, 9,
THD03,
T,
HD03,
H,
D03,
D,
03.
Hey, Flash, want to hear a joke?
No!
Sure.
Okay. What do you call a three-humped camel?
I don't know. What do you call a
three-humped camel?
Three-humped camel.
Pregnant.
Very funny, very funny. Can we please just focus on the
Hey.
Wait.
Priscilla.
Oh, no!
Yes? Flash?
What do
no.
you call
a three-humped camel pregnant? Okay, great, we got it. Please,
pumped. Here.
Yes.
You.
Thank you. 29THD03.
Go.
It's registered to Tundertown Limo Service. A limo took Otterton, and the limo's in Tundertown. It's in Tundertown!
Way to hustle, bud. I love you. I owe you.
Hurry. We gotta beat the rush hour in. It's night!
That's all the material for today. Don't forget to do and submit the assignment. See you next week.